Welcome to my channel Maths Pursuit. Today under the topic arithmetic progression, let us see what exactly we have in the question. Now moving on to the question, it is given that a small terrace at a football ground comprises of 15 steps, each of which is 50 meter long and built of solid concrete. Each step has a rise of 1/4 meter and a treed of 1/2 meter. Calculate the total volume of concrete required to build the terrace. Now let us see how we can solve this question. Moving on to solution. So guys, as per this question, there is a small terrace inside a football ground and it comprises of 15 steps, and the length of this terrace is 50 meter, and there are 15 steps, so the height of each step is 1/4 meter and the breadth I can say is 1/2 meter. So let us imagine that I have drawn a cuboid type of shape. So let's imagine that this is a step out of these 15 steps. Okay. So if this is a step out of this 15 step, then the length is 50 meter they have given. Okay. And they have given breadth. Breadth is half meter they have given, 1/2. This is 1/2 and height is 1/4 meter. Everything is in meter, so I am putting it in meter. So this is all what we know about a step. Now guys, in order to find out, we very well know that the volume, we need to apply the volume of a cuboid formula. What is the volume of a cuboid? Volume of a cuboid is equal to length into breadth into height. Let us keep this in mind. Now let us, as there are 15 steps, so we need to find out what we are getting, this volume for first step. So I can write volume for first step is equal to length is 50 meter, breadth is 1/2 meter, 1/2, and height is 1/4. So this is what I am getting for the volume for first step. Or I can solve this one to get 225 za 50. I am getting 25/4. So I am getting volume of the first step. Okay. So volume of the first step, I am getting volume of first step. Now let us find out the volume of the second step. Okay. Volume of second step. Now guys, here it is little bit tricky. Like volume of the second step is, length will remain same, 50 meter, and the breadth will also remain, because length into breadth will remain same into 1/2. But the only thing here is the height will change. The height will change, like here the height for the first step is 1/4, and the above step the height will add up, like 1/4 plus 1/4. This is what we will get, and if we solve this one we will get 50 into 1/2 is nothing but 25 into 1/16. Sorry guys, that is 2/4, or that is equal to 50/4. Just I will keep like this, 50/4. I will not solve this further and we'll see. Now similarly, volume of third step, just I'm trying to find out the volume of each step so that we can understand the logic behind this. Volume of the third step will be 50 into 1/2 into 1/4 plus 1/4 plus 1/4. Okay, how we got 1/4? See, 1/4 is the height of the first step plus the height of the second step plus the height of one third step, because the height keeps on increasing. Now let us solve this. What we are getting, similarly we will get 25 and we will get into 3/4, that is equal to 75/4. Okay guys, so what is that we could see? We can let's put this in the form of arithmetic progression, because there is a particular increase we could see. We could notice a particular increase in the calculation starting from first the volume of the keyword for the first step, second step, third step. So let us assume that first term is, so first term is 25/4, second term is 50/4, and third term is 75/4. You could easily imagine, see, this number is increasing in a particular manner, 25 50, because 25 each time you could see 25 is being added to the numerator. Now the volume of the 15th step, so what could be the volume of the 15th step? Let's see. We don't know the volume of the 15th step. Now let us name it as A1, A2, A3, A15. Okay. So guys, if we find out the volume of the 15th step, then it will be easy for us to find out the sum of the volume of the qubit, because we are interested to find out how much concrete is required or how much concrete is used in building that step. Because if you imagine, or if you look into the formula, 2SN is equal to N into A1 plus AN. So definitely we need to find out the value of first AN or A15. Now our focus is in finding this value first. Okay. What is the volume of this 15th step? Let us find out the volume of this 15th step using the formula of arithmetic progression. And that too, we will use the first formula. AN is equal to A1 plus N minus 1 into D. Okay. So guys, here what is the value of D? Let us see. Here D is equal to, let me put the D here. Here D is equal to A2 minus A1, which is like 50/4 minus 25/4. Or D is equal to 50 minus 25 is nothing but 25/4. So guys, we are getting the value of D as 25/4. Now let us see, A15, just putting the value of, taking the value of N is 15, because we are interested for 15th term, is equal to A1 plus 15 minus 1 into D. Or I can write A15 is equal to A1 as 25/4 plus 15 minus 1 is 14, and D is equal to 25/4, because we got the value of D as 25/4. Now let us solve this equation. So let's see what we are getting. A15 is equal to 25/4 plus 14 into 25/4. Okay. Now what we will get, let's see. Or I can write A15 is equal to 25/4 plus 14 into 25. So what is exactly 14 into 25? 14 into 25, what we will get is like 350. 350/4. So guys, if like we need to solve these equations one by one, step by step, so that it will be easy for us to find out, it would be easy for us to understand what exactly we are doing. Okay. Or I can write A15 is equal to 25 plus 350/4, because the denominator is 4, both the denominators are 4. So directly I can then add, or I can write A15 is equal to 375/4. So guys, I am able to find out the volume of 15th term is 375/4. Okay. Now let's see. Now A15, we got the value of A15 as 375/4. So that means the value of A15 is 375/4. Now taking the value of A15, let us see and calculate S15, because we need to find out the total volume of concrete required to build the terrace. So we are going to calculate the total volume of concrete required. Total volume means sum total of volume. That means we are going to use the formula SN, 2SN is equal to N into a1 plus an, or I can write 2s15 is equal to 15 into a1 plus a15, or I can write 2s15 is equal to 15 into a1 is 25 by 4 plus 3 a15 is 375 by 4, or I can write 2s15 is equal to 15 into 375 plus 25 is 400 by 4, or we can write 2s15 is equal to 400 or I can write s15 is equal to 15 into 100 by 2, or we can write s15, or I can write here s15 is equal to 15 into 50 because 250 is 100, or s15 is equal to, I can write s15 is equal to, this one is 15 into 50, or s15 is equal to 15 into 50, 5 5s are 25, 5 1s are 5s, 15 5s are 75, we are getting 750. So this is what we are looking for. We are able to find out the volume of the total concrete. So we can say that the total volume of the concrete is 750 m³, because these volumes are in length into breadth into height is m³. Hope guys you understood this calculation. This calculation is a little bit tricky, but if you understand the way, then we can definitely find out. Guys, if you have any questions or doubts, please reach out to me in the comment section of this video. Definitely I will get back to you once I see your comments. Guys, if you really like my videos, please subscribe. If you really like my videos, I would request you to kindly subscribe and also let your friends know. This will motivate me to create similar videos in the future. Thank you. Bye.